won't fall. And regulation now complete. We will go to overtime. We'll be back shortly live from Spectrum Center. Well, four quarters weren't enough to decide this ballgame. Sit back and enjoy as we move on to overtime. Tip-off goes to Charlotte. And so they have the first opportunity on offense right here as we begin overtime. Courtesy of Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineup for us now in overtime. So on the floor for Cleveland, Garland and Sexton man the backcourt. Andre Drummond is out there with Nance. And it's Okoro in at the three spot. Outside, Sexton. And Sexton slams it in.
Well, Sexton might be young, but he is unafraid and unabashed. What a play.
And the Hornets call time here. They've shared the load offensively.
And guys, they put the defense on their heels. You can see right now, they're trying to react. And that's what you want when you're in a rhythm offensively.
Here's Washington. Goes back up. And it's sent back by Drummond.
Not letting that one fly. Drummond using his height and wingspan to deny the shooter.
A nice shot by Okoro.
You love how each side has risen to the challenge throughout this one.
I'll tell you, we have seen great execution from both teams. Neither one giving an inch here. I'll tell you, that vertical ability he has puts him in select company in NBA power forwards. May not have great size, but boy, he plays bigger than it.
Bridges passes to Bucks. Well, overtime basketball.
Oh. And talk about putting some extra on it. That dunk was way over the top.
Close game or not, he's going to finish firm when he gets the space. Sexton's shot is good.
Well, Colin Sexton working this shot into his basketball game. Such a critical aspect for him to have.
To the paint, here's Washington. Another possession, another assist.
That makes 15 assists.
He's been one step ahead of the defense all game long. Poked away. He swipes the ball away again. And that's his sixth steal of the night.
Imposing his will at the defensive end.
Bridges for three. The basket is good off the assist from Graham. Bridges has got the lead up to five now for Charlotte. And so Sexton will bring it up for the Cavaliers. It's good.
Oh, what a delivery by the young Colin Sexton. Fearless and unbowed.
I think we'll see them burn the clock a bit here.
Yeah, smart move.
Here's Boss. Defended by Sexton. Here's Bridges. And again, another assist. Dishing it all over the place in this one.
He's tallying them up in bunches.
Timeout called the Cavaliers. They're behind by five. We've got 33 seconds left in the first overtime. Cavaliers now trailing by five. Another shot. It's good. What a beautiful shot to bring him to within three.
And how about Drummond's ability to stay calm under pressure? That will always make your coaches happy.
Charlotte calls timeout. They're in front by three. 27 seconds left in overtime. Seconds separate the shot clock and game clock. Here's Boss.